problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
See someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. A drink.
Well, they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword, too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils!
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers.
Hola, entre, entre!
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern with a sort of courtyard interior.
Guardiam, Ipanus, and Plevata. Mare habet, audacitimus flor.
Ven y baila con la vieja María y te agradecería un par de maravedíes.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
Coram, disfruta de mi música y dame algo.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, Gordon Flon! Para! Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's not me blind! Go, go, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe. I think my heart...
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you. I'm close at heel, shitbird! Here I come! Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Run! Die!
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Dos semanas y me está cobrando intereses.
Thank you. ¡Alto ahí! ¡Alto!
You're alive.
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes. Ah, we've arrived.
Take your time. I'll be just here.
Fancy meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss-pot like you flying his flag.
Oh!
Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
y se me hará encima. Todo un campeón con...
¿Ocurre algo, señor? Señor Domi...
¡Alto!
¡Pero qué sangra! ¡Coged al cerdo!
¡Tengo un disparo claro! ¡Listo para abrir fuego! ¡Escapar! Tengo un disparo claro. No lo pienso perder. No tienes escapatoria. No pasarás de aquí.
Perdido el seso.
¿Llegó a Cartagena?
¡Cuatripaja le ha roto!
Ha perdido el seso.
Debe de tener.
No es paz, es un castigo. Sí, maldigo el día en que alguien inventó esa regla.
Ha perdido el seso.
Thank you. momento. ¡Eres mío! ¡Eso ni lo sueñes, canalla! ¡Ahí! ¡A por él! ¡Intentas dejarlos atrás, gusano! ¡Vas a morir! ¡Eso ni lo sueñes, canalla!
¡Listo para disparar!
¡Más rápido! ¡Perdemos terreno!
¡El pichón está a tiro!
tú! ¡Alto! ¡Alto!
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. Who ran your dispatches?
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is muy mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Vale, querido.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you had today.
Buenos días, señores. You're late.
Yes, sir. Sí, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
This would be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you, only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging? Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go, if you like.
Por diversión!
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. The man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Lo tengo a tiro.
Si alguien sale herido.
The bell, señor. The hanging will be started soon.
Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. Started soon.
Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
¿Ya lo has oído?
Hanging take, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, si. We have much fine sugar. Crates we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman.
Si. Sugar from Barbados. Very
por
fine. We hold it in the
castillo
after the man started the fight last night.
He
ran, left the sugar
orca
behind. Very fine.
Well, that's a start. Shall I accompany him to the castillo?
Suena muy...
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
Work your magic.
Oh. Alto, veamos tus tripas. ¿Puedo disparar?
Thank you.
Hay más matones y asaltantes, cierto. Pero el crimen de poca monta no parece ser el tema principal. Hay algún motivo oculto mucho más siniestro. Me han incluido en una lista que mancilla mi buen nombre. Nadie quiere comerciar conmigo por no sufrir la misma suerte. Es todo un montón de estiércol. Cuando sus presas son pobres.
Quero Martins ha desaparecido. Y en el peor momento, iba a concederme un préstamo para salvar mi tienda. Llevábamos semanas en tierra.
Se rumorea que el mismísimo jefe está detrás de todo. Pero yo no lo creo. No es su estilo. Y hace semanas que nadie tiene noticias suyas.
He visto tipos duros en mis tiempos.
Apenas si podemos ganarnos la vida. No tenemos clientela para todo lo que pescamos. Nadie tiene dinero. Los malditos usureros se lo exprimen todo. Apenas si podemos ganarnos la vida. No tenemos clientela para todo lo que pescamos. Nadie tiene dinero. Los malditos usureros. Mi padre insiste en que nos traslademos a Córdoba con él mientras dure la oferta. Como rechazamos sus inconsistentes avances, recurrieron a infamias aún peores. No hacen más que perjudicar nuestro
negocio. No sé de dónde han salido, pero han conseguido reivindicar el poder de la zona a sus hombres abandonados. Me invito con solo.
Mi hermano Juan está intentando convencer a los demás que se
desentendan,
pero son
metros. Nunca haría nadie perturbando así los negocios de la ciudad. Fuentes pierden cuando sus presas son pobres.
Incluso a mejor siempre les prefieren esos picachetes que no dejan de batallar con
el rey. Lo último que supe es que planeaba regresar a ella. Al menos durante un tiempo. Afirma que quiere en su cabeza y para él es más valiosa que cualquier tesoro.
Incluso hablan con nuestros clientes y los amenazan con toda suerte de castigos por relacionarse con nosotros. Hasta ahora nos engañamos, pero ¿quién sabe?
Nada de eso. La reunión se suspendió antes de aprobar la moción. La mitad de los empresarios locales se levantaron y se marcharon. Han profanado la casa de Dios y huido con el cepillo de la colecta.
Se rumorea que el mismísimo jefe está detrás de todo. Pero yo no lo creo. No es su estilo. Y hace semanas que nadie tiene noticias suyas.
¿Quién ganaría a nadie perturbando así los negocios de la ciudad? Hasta los delincuentes pierden cuando sus presas son pobres. Hay más matones y asaltantes, ¿cierto? Pero el crimen de poca monta no parece ser el tema principal. Hay algún motivo oculto mucho más.
¡No!
No, yo estoy hecho de otra pasta. Aunque me cogió desprevenido.
Suelen fijarse en negocios poco rentables como el mío, pero últimamente están mostrando demasiado interés. Quizá deba pedir algunos favores.
spinster aunt Liz with us does all that needs doing while we're on these Havana runs. Lost my wife to the bleeding fever. Now I've only my babes left in Barbados.
Who cares for them while you are at sea?
Ugh.